Now, within the next 20 minutes or so, the Christmas number one will be revealed. One man hoping to be in with a shot is a market trader from East London. Shahid Nazir recently came to the attention of millions when an internet video of him singing to sell fish landed him a record deal. Edward Barron caught up with him earlier at Queen's Market in Upton Park.
Come on, ladies, come on, ladies. £1 fish, come on, ladies, come on, ladies. £1 fish.
Could this really be the next Gangnam Style worldwide hit? Pakistani-born market trader Shahid Nazir from Upton Park certainly hopes so. His song, £1 fish, began life as a chant to entice customers. Some 6.4 million YouTube hits later, and having secured a record deal with Warner Music, he now has his sights set on a top spot in the Christmas charts. And he's loving the newfound fame.
God put the idea in my mind and I started on the spot. Come on ladies, £1 fish. I'm so happy. To be honestly, I'm thinking I'm looking a dream. It's a dreaming. I think someone touched me and I will wake up. So please don't touch me. I don't want to wake up. I want to look this dream. It's amazing, surprise.
Have you had a royalty check yet? Have you had any money yet?
Not yet, but I'll do.
Yeah.
It's going to be quite a big check, isn't it?
Yeah,
it
might be.
Well, although Shahid may not have done quite enough to reach the Christmas number one, his managers are hopeful he'll enter in the top 20. And the song's doing very well, I'm told, on dance floors across continental Europe. Who knows just what's next for the singing sensation with a very cheap fish. Edward Barron, London Tonight, Upton Park.
Now try and get that tune out of your head. OK, let's take a look at the